Well, hello friend. In this video, we will discuss about the NEET counselling second round stay. So as all of you know that, few days ago, Tamil Nadu Maharashtra High Court has said that those students who have given the NEET exam in Tamil language will get a grace mark of 196 marks. For this, we have already given, shared the information with you in a previous video. So, they have told that based on this 196 marks, all those students Tamil Nadu will get the updated NEET rank. So, thereafter, the counselling will start it. So, all this All India Quota seats, the counselling seat has been put on hold. So, this is the reason they have put this counselling on hold. And as per my expectation, probably in upcoming 10 days, it will get started. So probably from today onwards, it will take more 9 to 10 days to display the second round of counselling. So guys, I'll suggest you to don't panic, leaving our judiciary last request to you. As you are giving lots of support to us, please subscribe the channel and be in touch with us, our family, and get the notification of the informative video. Thank you. Jai Hind.